What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back to my Modern Warfare 2 Let's Play. Episode 3, Part 3. Yes, it is the infamous No Russian. And I've been told, they say you can go through without killing one civilian. So I'm going to try to. I think you have to kill the guards and stuff, but they say the mission is doable without killing one civilian. So we're going to give it a try. And as always, I will be pinning my favorite comment on this video. So give me an awesome comment and you may make it to the top of the video. Drop a like if you're enjoying the Modern Warfare 2 Let's Play. The playlist is below if you want to check out the previous episodes. We've already done SSDD, Team Player, and Cliffhanger. And without further ado, No Russian. Here we go. Maybe the most controversial mission in video games ever. Ever.
Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide.
It's the first time we've been introduced to Makarov.
Kind of. Set of ideals.
If you go by the time loop in Modern Warfare Remastered, he was actually back in COD 4, too. But
he's your new best friend.
We will get to know him very well in this campaign and Modern Warfare 3.
It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
All right. No Russian. We're in an elevator, I believe, and they're suiting up. Locking and loading. I'm Alexei Borodin.
С нами Бог.
Today.
Remember, no rush.
Here we go! Okay, I'm not gonna shoot any civilians. Just armed. Just methodically walk through, too. That is crazy. Look at him! Okay, so far I haven't had to do anything. Oh, my goodness.
Up the stairs. Go.
Still haven't fired a bullet. This is really hardcore. I forgot how hardcore this was. Run, lady, run! Oh no. Okay, I technically still haven't had to fire a bullet. Whoa! Look at this guy. Oh my god, man. They're done, Victor. You killed every one of them. Look at this. He's like, I'm tired. Yeah.
Let's go.
Well, there's Terminal for everybody. Is there more people down here? Yep. Just let him live. Oh my God, look at the blood. I can see why people got upset. Even though it is a video game, I can see why. Victor, Kirill, who's this guy? Lev, leave.
Where's a guy? FSP, take him out.
Okay, I think I have to fight here. Take a beating. Oh, they're running.
Coming through. Ready. Go. Moving. Cover me. Contact. Second floor window. Copy that. Second floor windows.
Oh, I'm out of grenades. Shot from behind.
Behind the bar.
What are you doing? Did you guys see Makarov? Take him out. There we go.
Behind the boss.
Dude dropped his shield. He's gone.
Let's go.
Hallway clear.
Hold and here we are. But, spoiler alert,
we've sent
we're not going.
Message of this attack. Knock it off.
That was no message. This is a message. The Americans thought he could deceive us. When they find our body, all of Russia will cry for war.
There you have it. No Russian. Drop a like on the video. We'll be back tomorrow night with another episode. Man.